Obama gets bad news, but it gets worse when President Trump rubs it in his face. Today is not a good day to be Barack Obama. He just received some terrible news that will undoubtedly be a blow to his ego. It only gets worse for him as President Donald Trump rubs it in his face, but it's easy to see why Trump is celebrating this stunning announcement. Despite the best efforts of the mainstream media, Hollywood, and political pundits who have been predicting Donald Trump's demise since he announced his run for the presidency in 2015, Trump's popularity has now surpassed former President Barack Obama's popularity for the same time period in his presidency. The president's popularity rating among likely voters hit a whopping 50% on Monday, outpacing Obama at the same point in his first term, according to a new Rasmussen poll. A third of those polled said that they strongly approve of the president's job performance. The poll found that 49% disapprove of the job that the president is doing, with 38% saying they strongly disapprove. President Donald Trump was in the upper 50s in the poll right after his inauguration, a honeymoon period for any president, even though the Democrats did their best to ruin his honeymoon with protests and riots from the day he was elected. He last hit the 50 mark in February in the same poll. Since that poll, there has been an onslaught of negative press, with CNN's nightly coverage leading the charge. It seems that the constant barrage of David Hogg and the other Parkland kids threatening to infringe on the people's constitutional right to bear arms has not had the desired effect for Democrats. At the same time in former President Barack Obama's first term, April 2, 2010, the poll saw him with a 46% approval rating. His disapproval came in at 53%. The poll was conducted among 1,500 likely voters. A third, 500, were contacted by telephone and the other 1,000 took the poll online. President Donald Trump celebrated the news with a tweet on Monday night. President Trump's approval rate among likely U.S. voters hit 50% on Monday, which puts him higher than former President Barack Obama's score at the same point into his first term, according to a new poll, he wrote with a screenshot of the story. He was joined by others who helped him spike the football in former President Obama's face. The liberal mainstream media will have a tough time trying to spin those numbers to make President Donald Trump look bad, but we're certain there will be some fake news to come from this. You don't need a poll to tell you that.